do you maintain your relationship with your ex after everything has been settled legally?